Third period set to get underway. Weiss against Christensen on the draw. Glad you're with us in high definition on this Saturday night. It should be a 20-minute period of desperation for the Rangers. Five games to go, including tonight, and they're 2 points out of a playoff spot. Staal carries in, quick shot, and he scores. A wrister by Marc Staal. Just 18 seconds into the third, and the Rangers have evened the game at one.
The young third-year defenseman, Marc Staal, now has 3 goals in his last 3 games. Like at the start of the second period, the start of the third period, the Rangers come up. Looked like a nondescript play. Horton falls down. Ballard backs off. Leaves that time and space. I'd like to see Ballard stand up. Ballard, number two, backs off the blue line, allows Staal to gain entry. But now has 8 goals on the season. Stillman's back, but as he cuts through, Ballard backs off. Get that stick in there, do anything. He has it in tight. He's not even trying to get there.